just about to play the video back to check. Just got shot. And I hear another bear coming. And it is a slob. This bear is huge. It's coming right now. It just got just shot a big one. Unbelievable. Holy shit. That's him. Jesus. Dude, I've spent 20 years in the bush. Just be thankful that you've seen a bear like that. That's by far the big, I've seen some giant bears. I've never seen one that big.
Give me a sip.
That doesn't matter. Face looks like. I've never seen anything like that. Never. If I was a sow, it wouldn't want anything to do with that thing.
No.
He'd rip you in two.
Big bear.
What?
That's a big bear. I don't know if it's the big one. Oh yeah, it is. That's him.
That's him?
I'm pretty sure. Let's watch him for a minute. He's not going anywhere. Oh yeah, look at his belly. Yeah.
Neighbor. Get. Not a single drop of blood. Anywhere near the bait, we're just wandering aimlessly through the really dense bush and came across a little bit of blood and a very, very large bear. Goodness. Holy moly. I think we're gonna need the crew to get this boy out.
Yep. Okay, well, it's the next day after Nick shot that great big bear. We got the whole crew here. We're going to go get his bear right now. But didn't even sleep last night thinking about this thing because I've never seen a bear so big in 20 years. I can't wait to see this thing up close. I'm going to skin him, get him out because I don't think we're moving him.
Let's go. Operation Bear out of bush. I don't remember what my dad said.
Just put on something over here. Get in as far as you can.
So that's going to be on him.
Yeah, see, that's not going to be able. Leg, but that's the way we're gonna have to do it, I think.
Okay.
Holy. I don't know if this. We have to teeter him up and get him.
He's a monster. Three big guys. Can he? Bigger than four. Can't even get,
down, so
get that thing. It's probably like 60 pounds, 700.
This bear is ridiculous.
Exactly what he said.
Don't do it by yourself.
I can't. It's impossible.
I think we're going to need a bigger boat.
We will, all of us.
What if we get to the side of him over there and roll him in?
Maybe we get someone to ask or help us.
Well, what if we get like four guys over here?
And you said just head to
watch
the
whole part. Yes, get everybody over here.
Okay, and then we'll tip it downward.
Okay.
One, two.
Yeah.
When they're in.
Oh, there it goes. Come on, go.
Watch out, it's going to come
at you. What the?
It's going down.
Damn.
Don't you talk back to me.
That is a lot of bear.
Oh. All right. Nick, there you go, buddy.
Thank you.
This thing is a freaking monster. I've never seen anything like this. Not even close. We sat on the stand Monday, and me and Scott shot a great bear. And I just went to hit media on the camera to check the footage, see the shot, and I heard a bear come, and I looked up, and I seen this thing, and I, like, went into shock. It's crazy how big this bear is. Never seen anything like it. So me and Nick went and sat in the stand two nights ago, and we seen every bear except for him and the sow. So I sent Erin in there the last night, and she was the lucky charm because it walked right into you guys.
Right in, came in, went out, got a little nervous, came back an hour and a half later and made the perfect shot for me. So couldn't have been better.
Yeah, this thing is insane. Like, this head is insane how big this thing is. It's bigger than a volleyball. It's crazy. And these paws are like 8-9 inches across. This whole thing is just, I'm sure this bear is easy 500 pounds. For a spring bear, 500 pounds is absolutely crazy. Yeah, I think you can quit bear hunting.
That's it, one and done.